Outer space, or maybe meeting other beings from another place. Have you ever wondered what it's like on other planets? Then you watch a science show and come to believe you understand it. You feel empowered by the knowledge and you feel enlightened, listening to Bill Nye and Neil deGrasse Tyson. But then you wake up and you start to see the obvious. Life is just a lie and this whole world ain't what we thought it was. NASA's missions to the moon were never completed. They just filmed them in a room and people believe it. I used to wonder what it's like to be an astronaut. Now when I see them acting, I can't help but to laugh a lot. They give us cartoons and they claim that we live on a ball, but it's flat and it's not moving or spinning at all. Why you lying to us, man? That's something that we wanna know. After that, you're gonna have to pack up all your stuff and go. History has been rewritten by winners of wars. The Jesuit order, Khazars, Freemasons, and more. They pulled the veil over our eyes, and it's time to awaken. Through organized indoctrination, our minds have been taken. It's time we take our power back and we rescue our people. The Vatican and the bankers are like Resident Evil. They may have had the greatest plan that was ever concocted, but Illuminati never thought that they'd ever be spotted. They're manufacturing reality all in our heads. They tell us if the earth is flat, then we'll fall off the edge. But if it is a spinning ball, we won't fall off it then. And gravity is our imaginary magic friend. Why is water always flat when unmanipulated? Why are pictures of the earth computer generated? Why you lying to us, man? That's something that we wanna know. After that, you're gonna have to pack up all your stuff and go.
Crystal clear that you and the other space programs that are in operation are connected and are deceiving the entire world. More and more people are waking up every single day, and we are now able to see right through you. But what we really want to know is, why are you lying? Sincerely, me and the great people of this earth.
The captain thinks the world is around, see? But we all know it's a flat, right?
Of course it's flat.
Sure, I know the world is flat.
Yeah, so do I.
Everybody knows that.